This video will help you download Windows 10 ISO file, if you don't like to use Windows 10 Media Creation Tool. You can't download Windows 10 ISO image files, as Microsoft wants you use Media Creation Tool to download. Despite this fact, you can still download Windows 10 ISO images through a workaround from the Microsoft website. Basically, Media Creation Tool is designed for Microsoft Windows users. When you visit the download page for Windows 10 on a Windows PC, you see the sole option to use Media Creation Tool. But on the other hand, when you try to download in Android, Mac, and other operating systems, the download page offers Windows 10 ISO image files instead of Media Creation Tool, and we can take advantage of this facility and download Windows 10 ISO images on a Windows PC. User Agent Switcher is a very famous browser plugin among web developers. They need to test their work on all mainstream operating systems and web browsers. User Agent Switcher comes in handy in this regard, and impersonate other browsers in your favorite web browser, as well as you can get the same experience like you use internet in other operating systems. User Agent Switcher can be used if you don't want or like to use Windows 10 Media Creation Tool to download Windows 10. Using User Agent Switcher is no rocket science. All you need to do is install it in the web browser of your choice. User Agent Switcher is available for Firefox, Google Chrome, Opera, and others. I use Google Chrome. Go to Chrome Web Store. The link is in the description box. Search for User Agent Switcher. Next to User Agent Switcher for Chrome, click Add to Chrome. Click Add Extension. User Agent Switcher is now installed and ready to use. As you can see, a new icon has appeared in the extension area. Click on its icon. Select any operating system other than Windows. I'm going for Android. Refresh, or go to the download page for Windows 10. You may find the link in the description below this video. As you can see, the download page is now changed, and you can download direct Windows 10 ISO images without having to use Media Creation Tool. Select Windows 10 from the drop-down menu, and click Confirm. You now need to choose your preferred language. I'll choose English International. Click Confirm. I use a 64-bit PC, and will click 64-bit download to begin the download. It is now downloading. After download, you can use ISO image to burn to DVD and make a bootable USB to clean install Windows 10. I do hope today's short video has been informative and helping to you. Please use the comment section below to ask your questions. I will try to solve your problems. Please visit softfinds.com for download links and more info. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more useful and informative videos.